Down goes Regis. There's the power. It's good night, Irene. That is sheer awesomeness. That is Yod St. Clyde. He is amazing. And he cracks away to the ribs of the Aussie. And Regis, fortunately, was at a strange angle to avoid it. Cannot afford a slow start here, Lewis Regis. It's 3-3. The action is intense. The pace needs to be as well. Tries to thread the lead hand there, does the Aussie. Misses with those kicks, a little bit of the capoeira stylings there.
Yod St. Clyde loads up that big left hand. He's got to be circling.
Yod St. Clyde told us he had one of his greatest camps. Says he feels in pristine condition. You feel that a win here over Regis tonight could set up a showdown of all showdowns against Giorgio Petrosian in 2019. Oh, beautifully done there from Regis. Tries to cut a little quarter angle turn and thread the elbow. Step through knee from the Aussie. Overhand left, and Yod St. Clyde goes high with the kick. Cracks away to the upper right ribcage, does Yod. And there's the stiff jab from the hero, the boxing computer. Down to the breadbasket goes Regis, then upstairs, a two-punch combination. Roundhouse kicks to Yod St. Clyde's ribcage. Yod St. Clyde stalking in the bright pink trunks. Spinning hook kick there from Regis, didn't have the distancing. Two-punch combination, uppercut, and down goes Regis. There's the power. It's good night, Irene. That is sheer awesomeness. That is Yod St. Clyde.